A strong high pressure ridge has really brought some warm temperatures through the weekend and right on through Monday, but it's also pulling more smoke into the region. As we take it into the next couple of days, that ridge slowly starts to break.